to encourage that student. I mean, when after our conversation, she asked how much I wanted to pay, and I said $20. And she ran into the house skipping. So I'm pretty sure nobody else is going to charge me $20 or allow me to get away with it for $20. Time to hydrate. All right, you need some bottom teeth. You need some top teeth. So what? I think that's too many teeth. You're not going to see all the teeth when you open your mouth. You're only going to see the bottom row of teeth. Thank you. lip creases always radiate from the top center. And the bottom center as well. Something's not quite right. Side of this mouth, I think. A little too far in. And then the beard has to go a little bit there. We go. I think this is right, because then the mustache comes out into three-dimensional space. There we go. So now we got a shadow here. I believe my son has just walked into the building, but I will not let him catch on. I will not allow him to know that I know. Alright, now we need some angry eyebrows. These eyebrows are too... Let's just erase the eyebrows altogether. Erase the eyebrows that we have.